Is that not a garbage boy? Garbage collector? Hey! Lisa! This garbage, stupid, useless, foolish boy got you pregnant! Madam! Mommy! Your stupid son has gotten my daughter pregnant!
That can't be.
It can't be what?
That can never be.
Oh, no wonder your son is a liar. So that's how you train your son. You're what? You're a stupid virgin. You're stupid, useless mother.
Please,
please what?
Don't come all the way from your house to this place.
I will overcome and insult this idiot.
Yeah, you said that you must have shown you that yes, you have
been. Hey,
been rough.
Boy, something they really bother me.
What do you mean that, bro?
See, I don't really understand. Lisa, we, me myself, I carry the medicine people.
Now I dey catch it.
It takes from my front. I still see this girl take the medicine from my front. I know the bad boy Lisa for prank.
Charlie, but this thing they shock me. But me now she say take the medicine. But Charlie, you sure say as she swallowed the pill, she knows. I sure say she knows swallow them. She put down for a tongue under.
Boy, you get sense. So. The clarity is not they give you sense.
If you know me, I will lose. I can give
you. Now this girl go for me the medicine after she do the thing. She take the medicine for her front. But this girl will force.
Charlie, that one.
What this girl will fuck up like that?
Charlie, the harm has already been done. And now you'll be for peace, so how we go do it?
Be jump boy!
Louis, daddy.
Charlie, but I'm thinking no hard way. Money for cocoa will be the problem.
You know that before them bicep give you 360, you pump for inside.
Charlie, see, I didn't ever hurt all the passion, they knock me for head. It's like this in the Charlie. But how you go do it, boy?
But the girl, she know first. She know first.
Okay, okay. We go mix.
They go. Me, I won't make her finish my own before.
Yeah, they drop my own for you. Not say absent time.
Not say Pablo, no, the left the guy, not the finish. Charlie, if I smoke this thing finish, I feel crazy. At the go class.
Say goodbye, cause this one needs forever. Now you're in the stars, but this thing's never felt so far. And here I am alone between the heavens and the embers. Oh, it hurts so hard. For a million different reasons, you took the best of my heart and left the rest in pieces. And I'm still holding, holding now, and I'm still holding.
You see that part? I can't go high my voice.
Jane, thank you very much for everything.
Why, thank you.
I really appreciate you have forgiven me after everything that I did to you.
Come on, we thanks, guys. I told you I see you as a sister.
God bless you so very much.
God bless you.
Jane, I am very disappointed in my mother.
Disappointed in your mother?
Jane. Look at the treatment she's giving me. I mean, this is uncalled for.
No.
Her biological daughter.
Lisa, you need to understand that your mom is disappointed in you. We all are. You understand? She didn't expect you to turn out like this. If it wasn't for your mom, you would have been dead by now. Do you know?
What? How?
What? How? If you had taken that abortion pill that Mark gave you, would you be alive today? It was because of your mom you didn't take it, so understand she is disappointed. If your mom didn't love you or something, she wouldn't have taken care of you to this point. So get it at the back of your mind that she is just disappointed and she can't do anything about it because you are her only child.
But she loves me.
She loves you a lot. I wish I had a mom like yours, honestly.
I wish you. Yeah, I thought she hates me.
Hates you? No, she doesn't. You still sleep in her house. She's still feeding you and this.
Hey, come this. I'm not born in some house.
You know, maybe I'm not going to come. Just understand that she's...
I'm still holding on everything that's...
Get up.
You ain't saying you're here.
You think pregnancy is sickness or what? Take this thing. And somebody will come and take it from the market so that you go to the market. Eh? Hurry up.
Mother, please. I'm feeling well.
You're not feeling well. Am I feeling well? Ever since you brought this upon yourself, I've never been myself. I have never been myself. Get up. If you don't go today, what are we going to get? We don't have any money to eat today. So go. At least if you sell some 50 CD, I can sell some 20 CD and cook something. Hurry up. Stop stressing me. Get up and go. Hurry up and make sure you sell. At least you have to sell like 20 CD. You have money, huh? For transport, I'm talking to you, Lisa. Come here. When I'm talking to you, stop doing that. Come here and stand here. Stand here. Do you have money? How much? 5 CD. Pick card. Make sure you sell. Eh? Sell at least 50 CD. Minimum say I'm tired here. But I beg you. Oh, shit. Cow, no corner, one shot, talk for no crab, twig out. Cow. I'll teach him.
There's some petty uncle. I should have put in this thing outside.
Look at the way she's walking.
Monica, have you ever seen a chocolate in your body? Eh?
Hey, Lisa, why have you closed so early? No, I don't understand. I will stay there up to 6 because after 6 they sell. After 6 they buy. Eh? No. After 6 they buy. Eh? You should have waited up to about 6 or 7. Why?
Very slow today.
Why?
Very dull.
That is how it's been all the time. But when I go, I wait till late and then they come to buy. I hope you sold well. Give me the money.
I can't waste my time then.
You can't waste, but I waste my time. Give me the money. How much did you sell? Give me the money. I said, how much did you sell?
30
cedis. Wow, 30 cedis. Give it to me. How much did you use for transport? 30 cedis. Eh? And how much did you use for transport?
5 cedis.
Hey, radipa. So, you wasted that 5 cedis and brought me 30 cedis. So that means 25 cedis. Okay, don't worry. I will spend 4 cedis and you will spend 1 cedis. What is the American? Sorry, sorry, call me. Me, 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 get up, get up and go. Go, go, go. Maria.
Me, 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 ah, it's a cot to be named Waka Cranny Nem with Dimorphus.
Eh, Bufusem. Wouldn't my cocoa, and cocoa name, and when I'm Hano, and upon winning a beer. Monsieur, and now Benum, I'll give you sachet water. You're a very bad girl. You're a bad girl. So if you miss, come back in, mammy, ho. Go to them and go and take money. Hurry up and go.
It's me, impinunca, come on me. Follow me.
I didn't say, I know, you want to make fun of me. I don't need a bro. Do you think I'm your classmate? You're making fun of me with your stupid pregnancy. Hey, what is the meaning of that? She's telling me what she will eat, not what I will cook. Cause she from crank here, me. Look at the money she brought. Emumpa God, manya butchua wohu. It is well.
Well, can I please get some small amount to buy some medicines?
You see what you have cost? Where am I going to get the money? I warned you. You didn't listen. Now see. Hey, Lisa. Get up. Let's go to Max's house. Let's go there. They have to also contribute. Am I the only person to take care of this thing? This pregnancy? Be kind. Tell your children. Akwala wadani penny. Na say. Come with me. Amen. Okay, you won't give us a chair to sit.
Jane, what? Bring them chairs.
Please, we are after Mark. Yes.
He's not around.
Mommy, please leave in the room.
Mark! Marky!
Mark!
They are after you.
Madam, as you can see, I've done my best. My daughter is almost due. I don't have money. I saw plantain and pear to take care of her.
So must you cry on me? Must you cry on me? I don't have money. I don't have money. She can give birth at all.
What?
Yes, she can give birth at all. Children born at home are even intelligent and they grow faster. What is it?
Lisa. Lisa. You're ready. I told
told you. I told you to take your education serious. Yeah? Look. Look at what you brought up to yourself.
Ah! Mark! Mark!
Mark! Does he work? Does he work? We don't have anything here. I was born at home. Just prepare kakachofa, kakachofa. Kwanu no, obafo, maba. Maba ni nyeba sunchui.
Hey, Lisa. Lisa, wahami, wahami.
Sorry. Go. Go and prepare the kakachofa for her.
No, I don't have. Look at what we are coming to. What's that? The little money I had, I have given it to my boy. I have bought new school uniform for him and stuff. Where do you expect me to get the money? Ah, you are here crying on me as if I made your daughter.
Hey, Lisa!
Sorry, madam, something small.
Ah! No, Busa, Nene.
Mark.
Oh.
Mark.
See, not even something.
I said I don't have. I don't have.
You. Madam.
Eugene, make sure you don't enter the room. If I meet you there, I'll face you toe to toe. One more here, Chule. Keep quiet. Leave here. Bring your mouth.
Small to go to the hospital.
Yeah, they tell you to make you no carry this thing. They follow me around. See, I'm a big boy for this school top. Make you know they carry this thing, they follow me around. Why also? Why they follow me around with this thing? I need to fall. Me, I beg you.
Mark, you're now a big man in front of me. Me, Lisa.
What did you try to tell me?
Mark, and who impregnated me?
That one who concerned me.
Who got me pregnant? Listen to me. At this moment, you need to give me the money to go to the hospital.
Something to do you. Next time, make me tell me that I rubs.
Jane, please, can I ask you a question?
Oh, yeah.
What is your relationship with Mark and his mother?
Do you want to know?
Why not?
Okay.
So, my mom died when I was young, and my dad left. What is this?
Really?
That was what my auntie told me.
So, then,
It wasn't long ago then my auntie died.
Oh.
And Mark's mom is my auntie's friend.
Okay.
So, when my auntie died, I didn't have anyone to take care of me, so she took me in. And since then, I've been living with her.
Okay, so if I should get you, Claire, your mother has passed on.
Yes.
That your father left to the city.
Yes.
And then you came to stay with your auntie.
Mm-hmm.
Your auntie then passed on.
Exactly.
And then you went to stay with your auntie's friend, which is Mark's mother.
Yes.
Okay.
So, I'm not really related to Mark, but he has become my brother, so.
Oh, illa,
what's that?
So, she's not your biological mother?
No, she's not.
So, it keeps baffling me, like, why this treatment?
I'm used to it. Forget. I'm used to it.
Hey, I should have listened to your advice initially.
The deed has been done. Forget about it.
I'm so much sorry.
Oh, I don't overthink it. I'm cool. I mean,
never give up, Jane.
I'm not giving up. Talking about giving up, do you know that the teacher told me that you were the first?
Oh, really?
And I was the second.
Hey.
I was even surprised when he said it.
Mm.
Like, your friend Jane, your friend Lisa was the first, and Jane, you're the second. I'm like, yeah, me? It's like, yes, you're doing well. I'm like, oh, that's nice.
So you didn't see it?
No. They gave the report to my auntie.
Okay. Mm. Yeah, me too, and they gave mine to my mother.
Wa wo de en kwala mienu oba ba ko be ma ba wa wo ye de nyame ase
Crying. Eh? I can't even do anything. Just crying for money. Eh?
You can hear him crying. They are all crying. Go and pick them. Don't stand there and watch me. Go and carry them.
The cow is missing, sir.
Go and breastfeed the boy. Go and breastfeed him. And where is the other one? Go inside. Munko, munko, munko.
You know the pet?
Your life has a community at the end of the
day. Baba, the woman come.
Mark, please.
Talk.
Your baby's died, better.
My baby? How many times have I warned you not to address me as your children's father? Huh?
Mark, what are you talking about?
It be me, I preg you.
So who got me pregnant? Mark, do you expect me to go to the headmaster to take pampers for your children?
That might be your concern. Make no come pest me for you. Hey boy, no go. Ah. I don't like that too.
What? Did I impregnate myself? God will punish you. I should go to the headmaster. What am I going to tell my mother? My God, please help me.
When did you come back from school? So did you get money for the diapers? Matt is you Niska. Saju and so. Mebois. Some. So tell me, What are your plans now? What plans do you have? Tell me! I'm